Bad news. Your password is probably already on the internet. No, seriously. There's a very real chance that somewhere in some hacker's database, your email and password are sitting next to millions of others, just waiting to be used. And before you go? That's impossible. I'd know if I got hacked. Let me introduce you to the beautiful world of data breaches. Every year, companies lose billions of usernames and passwords because they can't be bothered to secure them properly. Facebook? Hacked. LinkedIn? Hacked. Adobe? Hacked so badly they had to pay a $1 million fine. In 2021 alone, over 18 billion records were exposed in breaches. And every time this happens, those credentials get dumped onto the dark web like they're on clearance. If you don't believe me, go to HaveIBeenPwned and type in your email. Spoiler alert, you've been pawned. And here's the fun part. Hackers don't even have to guess your password. They just take all those leaked passwords and try them on every site you've ever signed up for. It's called credential stuffing, and it works because, let's be honest, you use the same password for everything. That dumb password you made for your MySpace account in 2007. Congratulations, some hacker just used it to log into your email and order 50 pounds of cat food to your mom's house. This happens constantly. A single password leak can lead to your email, your bank account, your Netflix subscription, and even your Fortnite skins being stolen. What makes this even worse is that people still refuse to make good passwords. Every single year, security researchers release a list of the most common passwords people use, and every single year, it's the same garbage. If you use 123456, congratulations, you share a password with 23 million other people. Password? Over 5 million people still think that's a good idea, and don't even get me started on QWERTY. Hackers love this because they don't even have to try. They just load up a password list, let a bot run, and boom, instant access. So how do you not become an easy target? Three simple things. One, stop using the same password for everything. Two, get a password manager like Bitwarden or 1Password. Let it do the thinking for you. Three, turn on two-factor authentication. Seriously, it's the only reason some of you still have a Netflix account. Speaking of hackers pulling off ridiculous stunts, here's something even dumber. Most of them are broke. Why? Because they waste time watching random tutorials that teach them everything except how to actually make money. You know, like the folks pulling in $1,000, $5,000, even $10,000 plus from hacking, just by knowing where to look, what to exploit, and how to turn vulnerabilities into payouts. That's exactly what we break down inside CyberFlow's Academy. No fluff, no outdated theory, just the real skills that get results. Web hacking, bug bounty, reverse engineering, and full ethical hacking, all taught step by step, so you actually know what you're doing. We even have a private community where hackers share exploits before they go public, so you'll see exactly how others are landing four-figure bounties and how you can do the same. Oh, and if you're impatient, our 51% affiliate system means you can start making money before you even find your first bug. Some members have made back their investment in weeks, others have turned hacking into a full-time job, spots are closing fast. Every day you wait, some guy with a smart toaster is getting ahead of you. Click below, get inside, and start making hacking pay. So yeah, your password is probably leaked, but hey, at least now you know. Go change your passwords before some hacker orders a PS5 using your PayPal, subscribe, or I'll leak your Club Penguin account.